You're watching Dibber.
Hi guys, Sam here from the channel Vampire Slayer 94, and you're watching Dibber's British World, made from 100% pure British awesomeness.
Hi there folks, and welcome to this week's episode of
What the Fuck Friday.
It is What the Fuck Friday. Now, today's story takes us to Brazil. It involves a bank robber. But before I get on with today's story, firstly, I would like to thank Mr. Vampire Slayer for today's intro. And also, down there in the Brit Bar today, I am featuring another handful of my favourite Australian YouTubers. You know, this week, Australia Day is this week. So, you know, I've got a lot of support from those guys over there, and I would like to give something back, okay? So, yeah, there's going to be a few more down there in the Brit Bar. Now, as I said, today's story takes us to Brazil, and it involves a bank robbery. Only this bank robbery doesn't go quite to plan. Well, it doesn't go quite to plan for one particular person involved in the gang, and that being the lookout. Now, the lookout, you know, he isn't really usually putting himself on the line, you know. And to say this one shouldn't have been there is a little bit of an understatement. You know, when I read this story, I thought to myself, what the fuck was he thinking? What the fuck is he actually doing there? And what the fuck was going through his mind at the time? Now, because of the copyright restrictions that have actually been put on this video, I can only show a very small segment of it, yeah? And I've had to make one little change in it also, so that it fits within the terms of service in regards to terms of fair use. But take a quick look at this. What a numpty, eh? What a numpty. Now, this guy, later on in the day, did actually appear at hospital, and he has actually been arrested. Oh, yeah. Now then, for today's story, what I want you guys and gals to come up with, and the most comical ones will be the ones I'll be featuring on my videos next week, okay? So, the most comical comments that come up for this one will be featured on Mad Monday. Also on the Wednesday featured UK YouTubers, and also on What the Fuck Friday. So, you know, I want some good comments on this one. But what I want you to come up with is the excuses that he actually tried to use when he went to hospital to get this foot treated. Now, this one should be interesting. Look forward to your comments. You all stay safe. Oh, and before I go, there's a link down there to the whole story, yeah, so you can get a little bit more ammunition for this one, and I'm going to be featuring the full video, okay, down there, yeah. If this one gets pulled, if people notice this one gets pulled, let me know, and I'll see if I can track down another copy of it for you. You all stay safe, and I'll catch you another day, another way. What was that? He wasn't even safe enough to have a cap gun. Great.